morning. Today is Monday, September 17, 2012. I'm Dave Landry, and this is the Market in a Minute. Let's go. Well, the P's ended a little higher in here, well off their best levels, but still up a little bit more than 30%. Nonetheless, so far the bailout appears to be working. As you can see, they are now at, or still at, I should say, multi-year highs. We could see setups on pullback, so continue to get ready, Take a look at NASDAQ, also off its best levels in here, but still closing at multi-year highs, too. So far, so good there. Good to see technology joining in the game. Dollar continues to get creamed, which is keeping a bid in gold and commodity-related stocks. Also, some other areas in here, like banks and real estate, as you would imagine, are doing well based on the real estate and banking bailout. Duh. So we could see some setups there soon. I don't care what makes the market go higher, as long as it goes higher, right? Any questions, as usual, Dave at DaveLandry.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you just heard Market Minute.